Tonight, the Knoxville Police Chief named a full-time Deputy Chief of Professional Standards. Retired federal judge Bruce Guyton is permanently in that role after serving as interim since July. That position reviews officer conduct and internal complaints. Former prosecutor Brooklyn Belk resigned from that position last year after just 5 months on the job. The role was created last year by Chief Paul Noel in an effort to reorganize the department.